We have Nikesh now on the phone line from Chembur. Nikesh, what is your question?
Hi, I am looking forward to buy a property in Chembur itself as an investment. But considering the current market scenario, considering the demonetization, would it be advisable to go ahead at the rate of 27,500 per square feet on carpet?
27,500 rupees per square foot on carpet is the rate Nikesh is getting. Should he hold at this point in time or go ahead? Will demonetization have any impact on the prices? I like the kind of questions that are coming in, Shoab. Everybody is worried. Everybody wants to know where the price will go down.
Definitely. Buyers are putting a lot of money, and generally the purchase, real estate purchase, are high purchase values, right? So they need to be a little bit worried. But I think the carpet area price in Chembur, at that, those prices look very attractive. They already bottomed out. And they are really very good developers in Chembur. You could look at Godrej, there's Tidhartu. These are very clean developers, always doing white check deals. So you don't expect them to go down on prices because, you know, there's always been a clarity. You know, there have been only white deals happening in these kind of developers. And Chembur as a location, again, it's a very good location to invest in. Very good connectivity to BKC, you know, good connectivity to the Pune belt, the Kharghar belt, the Thane belt. So it's very well located, and you could definitely look at going ahead. I think at 17,000 carpet, it's a good price you can look at.
27,500 is the carpet. And let me tell you, don't be spooked by the rate that we are showing you on the screen, Nikesh. This is the average rate for properties in Chembur. And also, this is a rate, this is the rate that, you know, this is an amalgamation of the rates that builders are quoting in the market, which means it is more of the rate that is being offered on built-up area, not carpet area. Carpet area typically is priced higher than built-up area for the simple reason that carpet area covers everything, right? It's like an all-inclusive pricing.
It's almost a loading of 65% on carpet area. So obviously, the prices when you quote on built-up area and carpet area is used, there has to be a difference because on
how carpet much area, of a difference can you expect? How much of a difference is okay between carpet area and built-up area prices?
No, nowadays it's a common norm that people load 65% on their carpet area. So any developer, any new construction happening, you know, with the new DCR. Things have changed, so 65% loading is common.
So 65% over the average market rate, if that is what you're getting carpet area pricing at, then you can consider that you've got yourself a good deal.
You can watch live TV on our website, mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.